last week, Friday, in studio, we had the magician and illusionist.